Getting logged into Gmail is an easy process. From your virtual office, instead of clicking on the My Email button in the top right-hand corner, click on Gmail. This will take you to a dedicated Gmail login screen. Your username is your virtual office username, so in my case, it'll be L. Smith, and your password is simply your virtual office password to start. Once you click on the Sign In button, you'll be ready to go.